again. I'm just gonna stay patient and we gotta do it right. I know we can do it. I don't know if I can do this. It's too much. I need to take a time.
Well, nobody's outside. It kind of makes it kind of eerie and creepy, but oh well. What the hell is that? Whoa! I think he's in the house. I'm trying my best to stay calm, sir, but I'm in the food pantry. Shut the door. Okay, shut the door. I don't know what to do, sir. I'm freaking out. There's two people here. I don't know what's gonna happen. Just please hurry up. What was that? I have a knife.
All the keys tie into Braille Street, also tie into Creek Manor Inn, which, you know, hides all the evidence and all the files of previous cases, and we literally have to pretty much set sail sooner than we think, or the entire plan can be blown. But I'm here now, and I got the files with me, so I'm waiting on you. I'll see you in a minute, okay? All right. Peace.
couldn't make out what that says. Gold chains, okay. Well, kind of figured that was priceless or something. I don't know. It has to belong to somebody. Something. I will never for the life of me understand what this chain means.
Is it priceless? Is it worth money? It might be.
Even again, I could be wrong.
Chilling. About to get ready to go to work. Brush up a little bit in the past and stick my head out the ground. Follow up on what's going on and see if I can solve anything. We keep having like a lot of stuff distracting me and I cannot get far like I want to, but I feel like we can get somewhere and we just keep digging. You know? Story may be over with, yes. And case may be over with, but I still don't feel like it's solved. So it seems like we're gonna have to do things off the page. And if anything, I can really use your help. So thank you for solving this case. I'm so thankful. I can't wait to move on and move forward because I couldn't have done it without you. And I'm thankful. I love you too, man. Good night. Pressure's off. Feels good.